Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you EATON Cutler-Hammer's E50 heavy-duty plug-in limit switches. The E50 has modular plug-in components and a versatile design that provides low maintenance, flexibility, reduced inventory, and less downtime. These limit switches have a voltage rating of 600, rigid top contacts, and a wiping action that helps assure continuity. EATON Cutler-Hammer's E50 limit switch is manufactured to withstand physical and environmental abuse. They're made with a chemical-resistant Viton gaskets, seals, and boots, and has zinc die-cast enclosure, offering resistance from common coolants, cleansing agents, and hydraulic fluids found in heavy-duty industrial applications. They provide rated protection of NEMA 1, 3, 3S, 4, 4X, 6, 6P, and 13. Mounting dimensions accommodate both U.S. and DIN standards for easy retrofit installations. Some E50 switches have a 24 to 120 volt AC-DC LED that simplifies setup and troubleshooting operations. The rotary heads are field convertible, rotating clockwise, counterclockwise, or both without the use of any special tools. The switches have a terminal identification on the nameplate for visual wiring checkout. The heads and switch bodies can be replaced without rewiring. EATON's E50 limit switches have an IP67 protection rating, are UL listed, and CUL certified. EATON Cutler-Hammer's E50 heavy-duty plug-in limit switches, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.